Hello everyone, this is Manpreet. Welcome back to my channel. So, your all queries regarding Germany, one by one, write down your queries in the comment box and I try my best to answer your all queries. So, today actually due to some meetings, I have some different time. So, but on my students' demand. So, I am here to answer your all queries. Please one by one write your queries in the comment box. Okay, hello everyone. Hi, hello. Good evening to you. You done diploma in mechanical engineering, okay, and you want to do bachelor's in Germany, what's the process? Okay, so if you done diploma in here and you done diploma after 10, you are not doing, you are not done 12, then still you are eligible for bachelor's in Germany with the help of diploma also. And yes, diploma is of 3 years. Yeah, it's not like that 10th, then after 3 years of diploma, like that you complete 13 years of education. It's not like that. It's mandatory for you to do the student pre program, 13 year education after reaching Germany. So after 10, if you've done diploma, then with the help of student pre program, you are eligible to do bachelor's course from the German public universities. If you want to do bachelor's in English language, then do the student pre of English language, English preparatory program. And if you want to do bachelor's in German language, student pick in German language, either public or private. And if you are an engineering student, you also good in, I guess, mathematics. And so it's easy for you to crack the off number perform. So first try to crack the off number perform. Maybe you are eligible for the public student pick also. Do the 13 year education free of course, then do the complete bachelor's from the German public universities free of cost. Hope I clear your all doubts. Do you have any query, then again write down. Ma'am, please tell me about nursing. Can I go for a direct job after nursing? Yeah, of course. If you done GNM or BSc nursing, then direct job in Germany. You are eligible to apply in German government hospitals for your nursing profile. And then, yes, second requirement is German language. If you already done GNM or BSc nursing, then start immediately German language. Complete up to B1 or B2 level, then apply for the last to the visa process and leave Germany and start a job in German government hospitals. Initial salary will be 2400 euros monthly. After 2400 euros monthly, or in some cases 3100 euros, roughly idea. What about the tuition fees and education institutions in Germany? Dear, Germany gives you a free education, zero tuition fees. You can search this option from the Google also. And if you want to know that what exactly amount required to enter in German public universities for free, then yes, there's a requirement of German language, there's a requirement of 13 year education, student fees. Sometimes language is not free of cost, and if you crack the student fee of Aufnahme Prüfung, which is the entrance exam of student fee, then your 13 year education is also free of cost and degree is also free of cost. Ma'am, what is the process of MBA courses? For MBA courses, like if you done business related bachelor's, BCom, BBA, then you are eligible for MBA kind courses. And if you done T courses, like technical courses, BTech, engineering, like then also you are eligible for MBA kind programs. Like always try to search from public universities website, master's according to your specialization. Like masters in marketing, masters in finance, masters in management, these courses are possible in for you to apply for these courses for public universities. If you properly search for MBA courses, then proper MBA find an option in a private universities. If you want to study MBA kind courses in public, then search like that masters according to your specialization. Okay. How do I apply for PhD in Germany? What qualification do I need in order to do it, to be admitted to do a PhD program in Germany? we not assist students for PhD admission, sorry for this. And for PhD, yes, obviously masters, if you complete your master, then you are eligible for PhD applications. We always suggest for a double master's, and after doing master's there, then PhD professor selects you for the PhD admissions, PhD studies in public universities. Can I do English taught program after 12th in German? Please tell me in the process. Yeah, English taught program after 12th possible, like English taught bachelor is possible if you following us on YouTube or Instagram. On YouTube, I upload a English taught programs are possible. English taught bachelor is possible. So search from search our YouTube channel Career Talks with Mantri and search that English taught student click program, so you get the proper details. And if you want to study the English taught bachelors, then try to do first of all English preparatory program, like a kind of English student click program. After this English preparatory program, you are eligible for English taught bachelors according to desired course in all public. In Germany after my graduation, yeah, of course Germany is best because Germany gives you free education, and also Germany gives you PR options. Germany gives the best option to sponsor yourself by part-time jobs and other options. And if you are a student, then on a student visa you get a traveling card to travel in the whole province free of cost, and also health insurance and transportation, and also like there are so many facilities you get on a student visa. And after completing bachelor's, job market is very good for you if you have these two options, German language certificates and also any university degree from the Germany. So after that, you are eligible to get the job in German market easily. So when we, after bachelor's, when you do the job for 2 years, then your file is eligible for PR. And if you not get the job while the internship time, then there is an extension in your visa, 18 months visa, your visa will be accepted for 18 months searching job in whole Europe. It's a Schengen visa, and 18 months is enough to search. So search a job in whole Europe, but I always suggest at the time of internship, try to do hard work to search job options for you. Because after student visa, when you are on an 18 month post study work permit visa, then you are not eligible to use the student visa benefits. Then transportation double, health insurance double, and you are not allowed to use the student hostel. That is not so poorly, it's okay. Can I stay? This one is done then. When we get the university letter, when you log in file, when you registered file with us, then approximately 2-3 months to complete your visa file. We forward your documents to Germany, and if you are by your own self, then it also takes a time to do all the documentation. They need documents through hard copy and soft copy both. So when you mail all documents, then attestations required, then after that when they check their all profile and do the all check their all eligibility, after this then you get the offer letter. It hardly takes 2 months, you can say that it takes to get offer letter from universities. Hi Parul, I'm art student and I'm planning to do Islamic studies, so is it possible to this course in Germany? Yeah, of course, dear. Actually, your all courses are depend on your academics. If you plan for a bachelor's in this course, and you study your related subjects in the 12th, then you are eligible for bachelor of this course. And if you want to switch courses, then do the student prereq related to that course. If you have done your 12th with technical engineering profile BCM and you want W course, if you done, like it's like a repetition of 12th class. So when you are going to opt the all
that
student, like, it's called, it's like a repetition of 12th. You're going to study the all subjects you want to study in bachelor's, during bachelor's. Okay, any more query? I guess I answer all queries. Thank you, ma'am, for the information. Always welcome here. Any more queries? I'm here only for 1 minute more. Any more queries, please write down fast. PhD, I already explained you here that for PhD we are not assisting students, and if you want to do PhD in Germany, try for a double master's. After doing master's there, then PhD professors selects you and help you to get admission for PhD there. There are also options to apply direct for PhD, but we have no option for this, sorry. I will visit to sure. Can you share your address or contact number? Yeah. Try to search us from Google. Write on Career Talks from Google. You get all details regarding us. And otherwise, you want to know the address proper, then we are present in Dwarka, Delhi, Sector 7. And our contact detail is 836-802-7663. It's